Laboratory work 02 in MATCAD. Create new document in MATCAD. Change size of documents to by twice. Use format to change normal style by font Times New Roman and change the size to 14. Then change variable font size, change constant size, mat size, and that's all. Open new tutorial, find new variant of this work. In MATCAD to solve some equation, we need to first set up the x value or interval finding of solution, and then type of solution. In this work, by four different methods, we find solution the same equation. So, first of all, find boundaries minus one, then open calculate open matrix palette and use range of variable sign. Secondary, type u equation in this way from keyboard. Shift 6 to make column, space bar, minus 7 from keyboard or calculator, multiplication signs, x, shift 6, 2, space bar, minus 1, 0, 3, 3, 8. Multiplied from keyboard x minus from keyboard 7.55 and x 0 6 column 0. Next, check how it works. So type x, type fx, and this is work properly. So make some plots. Activate graph palette, find flatten x y plot. In the middle of this type x, in the middle of vertical, find fx. And by comma x0. Maybe in this example I am mistaken in methodical recommendation, so the sign not minus, a plus. Next of all, we see the step of x 1. And then fx, so we plot graphs by this 6 dot. It's so due to small number of variables, the curve constructor and several points is very raw. Then we change step of by using comma and press next value. For example, if you need to step 0.1, next value minus 0.8. 1 minus 0.8, and then step delta x equals 0.1. So we have the wide range of values, functions, and x, and our curve looks better. So visually we see two roots of these equations. So it was be x1 and x2. In this graph, double click and you can activate grid lines. We can change colors of your graphs and other details. We can activate title of this graph by right click mouse in graph. We can use trace command to find x value, copy x and paste x, it next value, copy and paste, and to clarify, if you want to find roots of this equation nearest this x1 and x0, x2, we can use function of root. So just type it from keyboard. Copy it, change value to x2, to x3 and other values. So this is roots by visually method finded. Secondary method just copy your equation, then by using polyt of boolean equal to 0. After that select x and use drop down menu symbolic variables of, and we see three roots minus 1, 0.1 first, second roots 1.055, and visually we can find this root minus 7 because range of finding our roots is from minus 1 to 3. So third method of solution, if matrix method, create matrix from matrix panel by rows for 1 and type this values. This values with signs minus or plus. Seven and 1. Next, use polyroots functions to find roots and use Operation of matrix transform. To transpond. To transpond these values. And these values equals another values. So our solution is right. Next. Last solution method is using block given solve, given find, given miner. We have three routes. For example, we can use this roots minus one. Then type iterator of given. Next type u equation. Equation. And use miner x to find this x. Next x. Next use block given find. And last, for example, 5. Minus. And then that's all for using different methods of solving equations. Thank you. Don't forget to save your work. Subscribe to our channel.